a little ways off the boards, goes in awkwardly in the while they're on the kill.
Ducks power play, fifth best in the NHL. And Milano's down right off the draw, so we get a whistle. Milano arguing that he was hit up high with a stick. But the Ducks power play, you mentioned it earlier. Watch it again right here. Merrill got him with an elbow. But this Ducks power play was dead last in the league at 8.9% a year ago. This year they're number five at almost 27%. Quite a turnaround.
It is. And, you know, without getting too many more pieces, they brought Kevin Shattenkirk in to run the power play. It wasn't successful last year. He's done